Hi guys, welcome to Gadget Bros. This is Sulabh. If you still not have pressed that subscribe button, go ahead and press that subscribe button followed by the bell icon. Nokia has already launched a couple of good phones in the market in 2018. In 2019, the first launch by the company is the Nokia 4.2. We've got the box, we are going to unbox it and show you all the inside contents. So let's go ahead and see what's inside the box. That is the box of Nokia 4.2 in front of us. It looks very similar to the rest of the smartphone gang that we have seen from Nokia in the recent past, with the phone branding on top along with Android One credentials at the bottom. The rest of the box is dressed in white with Nokia 4.2 written in chrome blue on the side. The rear of the box has some technical specifications written on it, like a 3000 mAh battery, dual rear cameras, and dedicated Google Assistant button. The price at the bottom of the box is ₹12,999, but since this video is made before the launch, I'm sure the final price is going to be under 10 or 9K. So let's go ahead and break that seal and bring out the phone and also see the rest of the contents. First thing inside after unboxing is the Nokia 4.2 smartphone. We'll talk more about it in just a moment. Next layer in the container has the SIM ejector tool, followed by a couple of user guides and warranty information. Next to it is another cardboard panel, which hides a USB charger. This is a 5-volt charger, which you get with the Nokia 4.2. After that, we see a micro USB data cum charging cable, and lastly, you get to see a pair of headphones, which is a good addition since many in the budget segment do not give you one. So those are the contents of the box. Let me bring back the phone and take you through its specs and features. But before that, I'm going to talk about its design and form factor. Out of the box, the Nokia 4.2 does look like a very decent device, which the first time Android user would want to grab. Yes, it does have a fair share of black band around it and some extra at the bottom, which by the way also has the Nokia branding on it too. But what really matters on the front is the screen in this budget sector. A 5.7 inch HD plus TFT LCD display is what this phone carries, with a 2.5D curved glass on top. The aspect ratio of the display is 19:9, and it comes with a selfie notch on top, because of which the ear speaker grille, like the rest in the category, has been pushed up. However, this is a bigger ear speaker than you normally see in a smartphone with edge-to-edge display. Moving on to the rest of the aesthetics, you get to see a power button on the right with a white band on it, which breathes different lights when your smartphone gets a notification. Also on the right side, users get a volume rocker key, and on the left side, you find a triple slot tray that can play host to 2 nano SIMs and a micro SD card. Here, the users get a dedicated Google Assistant button too. If you one press the button, the Google Assistant pops up, and if you double press it, it will display the info that matters to you. At the bottom of the Nokia 4.2, you get a primary mic, a micro USB charging port, and a loudspeaker grill. On the top, Nokia has placed a 3.5mm audio port and a secondary mic. Flip the smartphone around and you get to see a neat glass back, on which the company has placed twin vertically stacked cameras and a LED flash. Right under it is the fingerprint reader for extra security. Talking about which, this smartphone has face unlock system too. The Nokia branding can also be found on it. And if you look closely at the bottom part of the smartphone, you will find that the smartphone has been made in India on the Android One platform. The whole black outlook works in this smartphone's favor, which is made up of glass on top of a metal and a polycarbonate frame. So that was the form factor and the design of the Nokia 4.2. Let's go ahead and check out its specifications. Under the hood, the Nokia 4.2 comes with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 439 chipset with octa-core CPU with up to 2 GHz clock speed. In terms of RAM and storage, this one contains 3 GB of RAM and 32 GB storage that can be expanded by up to 400 GB using a micro SD card. To power the device, this mobile comes with a 3000 mAh battery, which does seem to be on the lower side of things. The Nokia 4.2 is built on 9Pi version of Android One, which means you get the latest OS with all the details. Also, you will get security patches and updates first. The short time that we have spent with the device, the OS is mostly smooth to operate and should bring a decent experience to its first time users. Don't expect extreme performance from it, since the CPU inside is entry level. YouTube videos and multiple tabs of Chrome are being handled fine right now. Rest, we will tell you in a full review on gadgetbridge.com. Now let's talk about its cameras. The rear cameras are AI driven with a 13MP and 2MP dual setup. The AI features on it lets its users click better night shots, which should produce less noise. Again, more about it in a full review. The front camera is powered by an 8MP sensor, and I can see there are a lot of good modes available on both the cams. So without further ado, let's go ahead and click some images indoors and show you the results on screen. Alright guys, so that was the unboxing of the Nokia 4.2. I gave you my first impressions also. If you did like the video, go ahead and press that subscribe button followed by the bell icon. If you want more news around the tech and gadget circuit, why don't you go ahead and download our Gadget Bridge app on the Android Play Store. My name is Sulabh. I'll see you next time.